wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best doll strollers. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, with its hot pink coloring and multiple frills, the budget-friendly Precious Toys Foldable may not appeal to all children, but those who do like it will come to love it. While the wheels are surprisingly durable, the fabric isn't going to last as long. It arrives fully assembled and is very compact when folded up. However, it won't stand up to rough play. At number 9, with a sporty look and an included accessories bag, the Mommy and Me Babyboo is made for the doll mom on the go. The handle can be switched to either side, so the doll can face your child or the street ahead to be shown off. It moves well on carpet and comes in a festive pink and purple, but the basket doesn't hold much. Coming in at number 8 in our list, the simple Litti Pritti My First Doll is ready to go in minutes once an adult snaps on the wheels, which doesn't require any tools. The handle is only 22 inches high, but this compact option has a surprisingly large and deep basket. It comes with a retractable sun canopy and long-lasting rubber wheels. However, it can be difficult to turn. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for doll strollers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Valco Baby Bassinet features handcrafted oversized wheels and a sturdy one-piece steel handle. The generous basket area spans the whole length of this pram, making it perfect for little pack rats who like to take lots of toys everywhere they go. It features a cozy padded interior and classic styling, but it doesn't fold down. Moving up our list to number 6. It's hard not to love the charming look of the New York doll collection Denim. With its bright pink heart and ruffled half canopy, this one is sure to turn heads. Each part is perfectly designed so that small hands can control it. It's extremely lightweight and made of a strong rip-resistant material. However, kids will outgrow it quickly. Halfway up our list at number 5, the versatile Badger Basket 3-in-1 features a removable bassinet that can be played with separately from the stroller seat. It's available in a variety of color and pattern choices, each with coordinating hubcaps and handlebar cover. It accommodates American Girl dolls and is designed for ages 3 and up, but assembly can be tricky. At number 4, active parents will find their tot imitating them with this Mommy and Me jogger. It's got the same aerodynamic shape as the most popular running strollers, with large sturdy wheels that are a cinch to install and a simple buckle restraint. It folds for storage and the bright color is easy to spot. However, the front wheel doesn't swivel for turns. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, perfectly sized for new walkers, the little Tikes buggy is easy to push for toddlers as young as 18 months. The stable, smooth wheels function well indoors and out, and it's constructed from a durable plastic that can be wiped clean quickly. It sports blue and pink accents and smooth rounded edges. It doesn't tip over easily either. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for doll strollers, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the reversible Mommy and Me 2-in-1 Deluxe offers an adjustable height that reaches up to 32 inches to accommodate growing children. It's modeled after the chic prams you're likely to see on the streets of Europe or on Fifth Avenue, New York. It sports an attractive plaid print and large swiveling wheels. The bassinet converts to a seat. And taking the top spot on our list, with an adjustable footrest and a reclining backrest, the Joovy Caboose provides space for two riders, or a taller one can be placed on the rear platform. If your child owns the matching car seat, this model comes with an adapter to fit it. It includes a removable snack tray and a wide and stable wheelbase. It's available in pink or blue. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for doll strollers, or simply click beneath this video.